Do you have to have all your chakras opened to experience Kundalini?
In my understanding, every single person, some degree Kundalini energy is awake. And some people have that energy is very clear, going in the right direction. And some people have that energy going into that direction is creating lots of confusion, lots of obstacles in their life. Everything is becoming obstacles. So then people want to, Kundalini energy also is the creative force, it's Shakti. Shakti means is creative energy. And people want to create many, many things, but people get confused in there or get lost. And that is keep is become like a spiral. A spiral in that way, I want to change my job, I want to change my house, I want to write a, I want to be a painter, I want to be a singer, I want to be a yoga teacher, I want to be this, I want to that. It just is like a creative force, but it does not have right direction. And that is become like a spiral. Just you spiral and then coming back and same thing happening again and again and again. This is actually is part of the Kundalini energy, and but is not a right direction. But yoga practice is help to bring that energy into the center and rise it and rise into the right direction, into the meeting with Shiva. Shiva make grounding to this creative force, and then it's make to feel enlightened with that knowledge.
Kundalini will eventually rise if you continue?
Yes, that's the nature of the energy. Energy always goes upward.
Right.
That's the nature of the pranic energy or life force energy. Always toxic goes towards the gravity. When things are clean, that's the you meeting with your nature.
This is the nature of the human to make it complicated.
This is not a nature of human being. That's the nature of our mind and ego. Nature of human being is blissful, joyful, playful, helpful, and expendable. But this is the nature of the, our ego and mind. And confuse intellectual to make things complicated.
How do you let go of the ego?
So we need to understand for what we came here, for what you're renting this space. I call this physical body as you're renting the apartment. For what you're renting that apartment. What is your purpose? And also meditation, chanting, devotional practice, and right teacher help to dissolve the ego.
So easy to say, so hard to do.
Yes, that's the so easy to say, so hard to do. This is depend on us. We can make things easy, we can keep continue make things complicated.